Ryan Seacrest called this year's American Idol finale one of the tightest races in the show's 11-year history. In the end, after 132 million votes, Phillip Phillips edged out 16-year-old Jessica Sanchez. But Sanchez has a lot of reasons to celebrate after wowing the judges and fans all season long. Jessica Sanchez, good morning and welcome to you.
Thank you.
When it was over, you said the fans made the right choice in Phillip Phillips. Why did you think that?
Because he's really, you know, fought through the competition, not only, you know, mentally, but physically, too. I mean, his health issues, he's, you know, he really fought through it. And now, you know, he's working on it at this moment, but I'm really proud of him.
You must be proud of yourself as well.
Yeah,
I mean, you
most
really
definitely.
Had an incredible run.
Yeah.
Anything you would have done differently when you look back?
Not at all. I mean, there's been some bumpy moments in the competition, but I made it to the finale, so I have no regrets at all.
You know, when I've heard you interviewed, you come across as a reserved and somewhat soft-spoken young lady, and you get there up on stage, and you become this soulful, almost diva, although I think that word is overused. Which is closer to the real you?
I'm more quiet. I mean, when it comes to me just, you know, walking around, I'm really quiet. I don't really talk much, and when I'm on stage, I'm a different person. Like in your face, singing loud.
You have a lot of opportunities ahead of you, young lady.
Thank
You're
you.
Going to be working with Tommy Mottola, one of the great names in music. What are your dreams right now?
Right now, I mean, it's just to make my music, and just make music for my supporters that have been supporting me throughout the whole competition, and just enjoy life.
All while being a 16-year-old. What are you going to sing this morning?
I Will Always Love You.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Jessica Sanchez.
Jessica Sanchez is small in stature, but when she sings, she is larger than life.
Mm-hmm. She wowed fans and judges on American Idol and finished as runner-up. She's now getting ready to hit the road on the American Idol tour when it kicks off in Detroit on July 6th.
But first, she stopped by our studio. She's singing for us, performing, and I am telling you, with Idol's music director Michael Orland on piano, ladies and gentlemen, as we get ready to eat steak, here is Jessica Sanchez. Enjoy. Have a great day.
We both have the same mind. Master. No.